Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Now we are going to discuss about the process privacy preserving aggregate queries for optimal location selection. Then comes the abstract of the process. Today, vast amounts of location data are collected by various service providers. The location data owners have a good idea of where their customers are most of the time. Other businesses also want to use this information for location analytics, such as finding the optimal location for a new branch. However, location data owners cannot directly share their data with other business, mainly due to privacy and legal concerns. In this paper, we propose privacy-preserving solution in which location-based queries can be executed and answered by location data owners without sharing their data with other business and without accessing the customer list of business that is in the query. We utilize a partially homomorphic crypto system as the building block of the proposed protocols. We proved that the security of the protocols is a semi-honest threat model. We also explained how to achieve differential privacy in the proposed protocols and discussed its impact to utility. We evaluate the performance of the protocols with real and synthetic datasets and show that the proposed solutions are highly practical. The proposed solutions will facilitate the sharing of sensitive data between entities in a wide range of applications without violating their customers' privacy. Then comes the flow diagram of the process. The flow diagram shows diagrammatically the process. So there are two roles in our process, location owner and the business client. So first let us see about the location owner. So location owner is a person who owns on the data based on the locations from the different users for the, from the different locations. So there is a separate authentication for the location owner. And after the login, location owner has three different processes. So one is preserving the client. So it is nothing but it is viewing the client's details. That means that the business client have to register and login to view the location details. So the register users' details can be viewed by the location owner. So that is the preserve client process. So next comes the owns data. Owns data is nothing but loading the data set. Here we are using two different data sets. One is the Nokia data set and Tokyo data set, and another one is New York data set. So this is the location based checking data set. So we are here we are using two locations. One is New York, another one is Tokyo. So in owns data, location data owner will upload the data and generate a key and encrypts the data. So this is for data privacy. That is the data set of the different users. So next then comes the query process. The query process is nothing but the business client sends the query to the location owner. So after processing the query, the data owner, that is the location owner, will send the query result. So this is the process of client-server process. That is, the server is the location owner and the client is the business client. So the client sends a request, query request to the location owner, and the location owner receives the query and processes the query and sends result to the client. So then next comes the business client. So business client, he is the person who is going to send the query for the about the location. So for that the location, business client has to register and log in the process. After login, the client should select the location, which location the business client was interested to see about the optimal location. So here we are providing two location options. One is the New York and another one is the Tokyo. So the client has these two options to, and the client has to select the any one of the location. Then based on the location, the facilities available in the locations will be viewed. Only the facility details alone will be viewed. So other than that, no other details regarding users will not be viewed for the business client. So the next step was sending query. So if the client want to open a new branch for the for their business, client has to send a query related to that for finding the optimal location. So after that, the location owner will receive and process the query and send result regarding the query. So then the client will receive the result about the optimal locations, and the optimal locations will be viewed by the client. So that's all about the process. So this is the overall process of of our project. Then comes the running procedure of our process. So let us see about the output running. So first we have to run the index page. So this is the home page for the process, privacy preserving aggregate queries for optimal location selection. So here there are two roles, one is the business owner, that is the location data owner, and another one was the business query user. So first let us log in as business owner. Then next we have to load the NYC dataset. So first we are using the NYC dataset, next we have to load the Tokyo dataset. So here I am loading the Tokyo dataset. So the dataset was loaded successfully. So the same process which we done for the NYC dataset, generating key. So this is the key. Ask for key, so I am providing the key. registered under this process. So here it shows the business client details. So Deva is the client. So it shows the client details. So then the query process. So there is no query passed from the business client. So let us see about the running procedure of the business client. The new user has to register. So let's see about the registration process. Registered successfully. So login was success. So here the location selection. So here the business client who has registered on login has to select the location in which location you are going to select the business. So here I am selecting New York. So it shows the facilities available in the New York and Tokyo. It will show the available facilities in the Tokyo. So the next process. So if you want to see about the details of the business more, you can see here. And you want to pass a query here and use this. So let us see about the facilities. So it will show the New York facilities. So for the African restaurant, it will show the details. Where are all the restaurant was there? So if it is a Tokyo, it will show. So let us see the query process. So here I am posting the query. So to open a new shop. So here I am posting this query to the server. So I want to open a new shop. This is the query we have passed. Okay. So the query is queued to the server. So the query was sent to server. The server receives. So this is the person who sent the query and this is the query. So if we check the process, the query is processing. So the query was seen by the server. So if the query sent, query sent, then so the query is answered by the server. So if they receive the query result, this is the query result. So we mentioned the general shop, so it will show the what are the shops, bike shop, cosmetic shop, so sporting goods shop. So it will show the details of the different kinds of shop. So if you want to open this new shop with the optimized location, so we can check it. So it asking you want optimized location, yes or no? So I won't need.